With this just into CP24, the Royal Canadian Air Force says one of its helicopters has been involved in an incident in eastern Ontario.
The Air Force says a Chinook helicopter was involved. It hasn't provided any specifics about the incident, but says it happened just after midnight near the Ottawa River in the area of a base near Petawawa. It's not clear how many people were on board at the time. Officials do say first responders are working in the area.